A distant galaxy, empires and nations of many races and cultures spread across the stars. For a time, they all lived in peace and harmony. Peace reigned until the arrival of the enigmatic remnants, a highly advanced machine race who unleashed devastation upon worlds. Among the first victims were the elven realms of Arvendiel. Queen Ilaria of Arvendiel sought an audience with the Galactic Council, pleading for aid to stop the remnants' onslaught. However, the cost of war made the Council representatives hesitant to offer their support. Chaos erupted as blame was tossed around, each member shunning their obligation to help. With every passing moment, more worlds succumbed to the wrath of the remnants, yet the Council remained unable to reach a resolution. The battle at Ithaca stood as a pivotal moment. The Coalition fleet ultimately brought an end to the Remnants' invasion. Once again, the galaxies echoed with joy, with people celebrating the return of peace. The new Alliance Navy is born to safeguard the newfound serenity, pledged to uphold prosperity within the expanse of Council space. Studies on remnant wreckage brought numerous technological advancements, yet their origin and motive still remain a mystery. Some believed the remnants were destroyed but not defeated, and that they might return to wreak havoc beyond imagination.